faithful friend. It's been so long since I sailed away from my own native home. But Ireland's always been here on my mind. And oh, what I'd give